Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The ayah I'd like to talk about explains the manners and rules regarding the recitation and the listening of the Quran. This ayah is ayah 204 of Surah Al-A'raf. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم وإذا قرئ القرآن فاستمعوا له وأنصتوا لعلكم ترحمون. So when the Quran is recited, then listen to it and pay attention that you may receive mercy. This ayah teaches us to listen to the Quran attentively. So why does it tell us this and not just tell us to be silent during the recitation of the Quran? Well, we should be alert and try to understand whatever we can, even if you don't understand Arabic. A hadith that ties in with this ayah is that the recitation or teaching of the Quran gathers angels as they come to listen. This means that we should be wary that there is not just us there at that time, and that the angels are there too. So we should keep the continuity and avoid worldly talks. Our noble Quran is a source of life and leads to rahmah. Jazakallahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum.